Okay, I changed his clothes again. I changed it. I don't know. I just keep switching his outfit. So. Getting actual compliments on the outfit anyway, but. Amphibious assault. Is this the mission with the going underwater? Because my lung capacity is not that good.
You're trying to tell me you can't swim?
Yep.
Seriously, when I'm in the deep water, it panics me.
Yeah, I gotta upgrade my lung capacity.
I'm terrified of eels and squid and seaweed. And...
Okay, too.
So I can't do the mission probably.
I know you're just trying to make excuses now.
Look, CJ, I need someone from outside the triad who I can trust.
Alright, so let me get this straight. You want me to swim around in dirty dock water, dodging little brown jelly beans and Vietnamese gangsters to put a bug on a boat in the harbor?
You're so negative.
Listen, when I was a kid, swimming off the Santa Maria, I once got a condom stuck to my face. Horror like that stays with you for life. Believe that.
I have a confession to make. I'm blind.
No shit!
Yeah. Although I've trained my other senses to a point where you wouldn't notice my handicap, in the water, they'd be quite useless.
All right, Woozy, relax. Don't beat yourself up about it. Look, I'll do it.
I gotta upgrade my lung capacity.
One last thing. You do know that I'm black, right? And not Chinese.
I'm blind, Carl, not stupid.
My lung capacity's not that good. Get to the docks. Is this the mission? It's foggy. Who knows if this song will get flagged? I don't know. The boat that you have to plant the bug on is anchored out at sea. You have to swim to it, however, there are Don Nam boys controlling the route. Wow. My lung capacity is not that high. I might end up failing this mission. They might end up seeing me. Swim to the tanker to get aboard. Look. My lung capacity's not that high. Look at it. But my stamina's high up. So you gotta swim. Yup, gotta die. You have to dive and swim through it to proceed. I should've never did this. Surface. Maybe it is, because I think it actually tells you if your lung capacity isn't high enough. But I did this off screen at the beginning of the game. That's how my lung capacity is that where it's at now. Because I already knew about this mission. But maybe as I do this, it'll go up. I got stuck. Wait, get some air back. Careful. The main route across the water is guarded by two patrol boats. If they spot you, dive underwater to lose their attention. Well, this is probably going to take a while. So I have to. The tanker's on the left side.
Hey! Someone in the water!
The guard spots you swimming fast or you don't dive quick enough, they will start shooting. So, I'm gonna just wait, get some air back, and then start moving. Because that's the best way to do it. Someone will get caught anyway. Hopefully the noise in the background is not.
Man, he must have drowned by now.
It's not into my video. But I'm almost there. It's just blurring out, losing focus because of the fog. Did they see me?
He must be dead.
Why is it making that noise? The one of the searchlight spot, you go to the water for sure. Wow. I don't have enough time. Well, enough air. Stay. They're probably gonna end up shooting me. I'm just trying to go around. Man, right by the boat. I'm surprised they don't even hear them. They're making that noise. I made it. Thought it'd take me all day. I made it. Sneak to the back of the tanker and plant the bug. Be as quiet as possible to avoid the attention of the guards on board. Said sneaking. I don't have any knife. Or a silenced pistol. Well, speaking of the knife. So sneak our way through on the ship and plant this bug.